is Dynda Widyastuti. You can call me Dynda. I'm from Public Administration, UPN Veteran Jawa Timur, NPM 189. In this video, I want to tell you how to make spaghetti bolognese. Why I make this food? Because this food is very, very simple and you can get the ingredients in your nearest store. And without any further ado, let's get to the tutorial. The ingredients are: first, we need a spaghetti or pasta. I use la fonte. Second, we need a bolognese sauce. Third, 35 grams of cheddar cheese. And the tools are: first, we need a grater for grate the cheese. Second, we need a plate for put your spaghetti. Step by step, make a spaghetti bolognese. First, put 1 glass of the water into the pan. And then turn on the stove and wait until boil. Second, cut the plastic of pasta. And then take enough pasta. Third, put pasta in the pan. And don't forget and then stir well and wait until 10 minutes. It's done, and turn off the stove. After that, drain the pasta and put in the plate. The plastic of the bolognese sauce and then put the sauce as you like on the pasta. Grate the cheese as you wish on the pasta. spaghetti ready to be served.